So here we are in the end, as if you didn't know. And, I don't know. I've already had one, well now that's two, Enderman aggro against me. We're just gonna play this, and we're gonna defeat the Ender Dragon. I've never even defeated the Ender Dragon. We're gonna do this? Are we really gonna do this? But there's a lucky block up here. And don't need that. I don't need quartz. Thanks, guys. Come here. I'll kill you, though. Oh, wait, you dropped off the face of the earth. Okay, fine. Oh, criminy. There he is. Okay. Are we really gonna do this? Are we really gonna... Excuse me. And, yeah, I'll fight ya. I'll fight ya. You guys are annoying, though. I might have enough. Oh, gosh. I should have thought this through. I'm coming. Oh, that was rude of you. How the... Seriously? Alright. I'm coming, Mr. Dragon. Ooh, another lucky block. Ooh, what if it has healing potions in it? Excuse me, I'm not looking at you. Don't worry. Oh, you guys are gonna be mad at me. Please don't hit me. Thank you. What if you have a hero villager? Dude, I cannot... Ooh! And what are you... Why are you even here? Sir, it's not safe for you to be here. Oh, okay. Here we go. And... Oh, there's one. Oh, goodness. Oh, crap. Okay, don't even mess with the Ender Dragon. Oh, you did not do that to me. Yeah, I see you. I see you. Okay. And... Nope. It's two... Not quite there. Let's try it again. Nope. A little higher. A little that way. Yep. Okay, hang on. Eat. Okay. Oh, yeah. I'll get to you in a second, mister. Okay, there's another one. Oh. Oh, gosh. No. I do not want you. Why didn't I create a potion of healing? What is wrong with me? Excuse me, I just have to... No, I think I already got that one. I don't have this one, though. Oh, crud, what was that? Come on. No, don't do that. Come on. Come on. Uh-huh, I see you. Oh, goodness gracious. Okay, that's not good. That's not good. Hang on. Eat. Okay. We'll do that. Okay, Why do I have all this crap with me? Okay. Let's just, let's bow up. Come on. Oh, goodness gracious. Yep, almost there. Hello. Oh, snowballs. Alright, let's just, just kinda go down like that and... Oh, hello. Yep, there we go. Okay. Whew. Oh, no! You son of a... Oh, please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. Please, no. I'm begging for my life here, Mr. Ender Dragon. I know, you don't like this. Oh, crap. Alright. Oh, we're missing half of them. We're missing half of them, people. This is not gonna end well. Okay. Alright, we're doing good. We're doing good. We can do this. 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 We can. Come on, come on, come on. And. Down a little. Down a little more. Maybe to the left. Nope. Oh, he got me. He got me. Hang on, hang on. Eat this, eat this, eat this. Come on. Oh. Oh, gosh. Yeah, I'll get back to you in a second. Nope. Up a little more. Yep, okay. I need to get. Oh, no, 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 no. Nope, 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 nope. Don't look, don't look. Don't look, don't look, don't look. Eat, 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 eat. Oh, I don't think I was prepared for this. I think I just stormed in. This was not a good idea. Please be. What are you? What are you? Glass pane for a sword. Smite for a business. Yeah, I kind of like my sword. Thank you. Excuse me, sir. But I have some more. Right. We go like this. And then we go... like that. And then we go like this. And then we go like that. We go like this. And we go like this. And we go like... No, 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 no. Come on. No, 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 no. No, bad. Bad Ender Dragon. You little... Yep, I'm gonna eat some... Oh, crap. No, 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 here we go again. Excuse me, sir. I'm just gonna... Oh, fine. Oh, goodness. I don't think I like you, Ender Dragon. Alright. What do we got here? We got some of this. We can do this. We can do this. We can do this. We can do this. Yep. Okay. Let's take this. No. Harry, do this one. Please don't tell me I did this one. Oh, you son of a... How did... How... Excuse me? Dead. I'm dead. Oh, don't you... No. 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 Yes. Okay. Okay. Oh. He used magic against me. Well... We're going back in, people. Yeah, I see you guys. You guys are a pain in my butt. Little Ender Dragon. Excuse me, guys. I gotta talk with your boss. I have an appointment. Alright. So we have to get rid of... Oh, hello. No. Why did you... Oh my goodness. You hurt your own people! Alright. Let's go over here. You know, this whole piling up thing has not really helped at all. I just want to point that out. Alright. Yeah, well...
Really?
No! How did you...
I'm pretty sure that was not supposed to happen. You know what? I'm gonna fly. I don't care. No. Oh, don't you dare. Don't you dare, mister. Alright, we're just gonna... Okay. And then... You can fly, I can fly. Who cares? Bam! Yep, I see... Yeah. Oh yeah, I see you. Don't you worry. Alright. Oh, you're gonna kill me anyway. I just have a feeling you are. Alright. Alright. You are not a cakewalk, mister. I will just have you know that. Alright. Let's take out the rest of this. Okay. Bam. Oh yeah, come to Papa. Come to Daddy, come on. Oh, I'm sorry. You didn't know I got cheated, mister? It's okay. I don't care. You're fine. You know how many people have beaten this game? Yeah, you guys are annoying. Are you serious? I cannot hit you. Why can't I hit you? Oh, there we go. I don't say. You want to smell for the camera? Oh, crap. Nope, that's not gonna help. Alright, we'll get you. Yep. Okay, I know, you're not supposed to stand clip, but... Oh, darn it. Alright, oh, no, we're not running over there. Okay, good, good, good. Let's eat some... No. Oh, okay. 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 I don't have any glass bottles. That's kind of sad. Where are you, buddy? Come on. Oh, there you are. It's not worth it. But I'll hit you. Come on. Hit your old man. You don't care about them. Nope. Bad idea. Don't get in there. Okay. Can I shoot you? Yep. Oh. Yeah, your own people are kind of ticked off at you because you, Yeah, you hurt them. Oh, ouch. I'm sorry, George. He didn't mean to hurt you. Alright. Let's, I don't know. I don't think I was hitting them, was I? Who knows? Yep. Come on, buddy. You can do whatever you want with that. Oh, crap. Oh, seriously? Okay, fine. Fine, we don't have to do that. Nope, we don't have to do that. Oh, goodness. Okay, come on. Yeah, don't. Come on. Just a few more hits. I promise, it'll go fast. It'll go really quick, Mr. Dragon. Hi, there you are. Oh, crap. What was that? No, you hit... No. Oh. Really? You're gonna do that now? Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness gracious. Have you gotten, like... I don't know. If I didn't know any better, I'd say you changed. Oh, jeez. Okay, come on. Come on back down. No. No. No, no, no. You can't. No. Oh. No. 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 Okay. Gosh. You are hitting the wrong people. You really think they like that? I'm pretty sure they don't. Huh? Oh, crap. Oh, you're getting ticked off now, aren't you? Oh, yes. Here we go. Yes, yes, yes. Hit. Right in the face. Come on. Okay, we can get in here. Right there. And yes! You're not done. Are you serious? One more hit? Oh! Oh, my God. Crud, look at you. Okay. Oh, goodness gracious. You expecting me to pick up all that XP? Oh. Okay. Let's just eat some. Let's compose ourselves. We did it. We did something. Did we? No. No, that's not possible. No. Did we really just defeat the Ender Dragon? No. We couldn't. No. We couldn't have done that. We weren't ready for that. Were we? No, we couldn't have been. Were we? Okay. Well, what the heck is next then? Okay, there's the egg. And I don't have a place to put it. Are you serious? Rotten flesh, you're gone. Okay, so that happened. What's our luck that we will... Excuse me? Hello. I just beat your boss. Oh, you're mad at me because of that. Right. Yeah, well, we'll get back to you about that. So, does that mean... Wow, okay. We will just, I've never read this all the way through before. We'll just kind of let this play through. And, wow. We defeated the. Okay. Oh, look at that. I see the player you mean. Dream Sense? Yes, take care. It has reached a higher level now. It can read our thoughts. I'm an it now. That doesn't matter, it thinks we're part of the game. I like this player. It played well. It did not give up. It is reading our thoughts as though they were words on a screen. That is how it chooses to imagine many things when it is deep in the dream of the game. Words make a wonderful interface, very flexible, and less terrifying than staring at the reality behind the screen. They used to hear voices before the players could read. Back in the days when those who did not play called the players witches and warlocks, and players dreamed they flew through the air on sticks powered by demons. What did this player dream? This player dreamed of sunlight and trees, of fire and water. It dreamed it created, and it dreamed it destroyed. It dreamed it hunted and was haunted. It dreamed of a shelter. Oh yes, I dreamed of shelter, you know it. Ha! The original interface, 1,000,000 years old, and it still works. But what true structure did this player create in the reality behind the screen? It worked with 1,000,000 others to sculpt a true world in a fold of the rule and created a rule for the rule. I cannot read that thought. No, it has not yet achieved the highest level that it must achieve in the long dream of life, not the short dream of a game. Does it know that we love it? That the universe is kind? Sometimes, through the noise of its thousands, or its thoughts, it hears the universe, yes. But there are times it is sad in the long dream. It creates worlds that have no summer, and it shivers under a black sun, and it takes its sad creation for reality. To cure it of sorrow would destroy it. The sorrow is part of its own private task. We cannot interfere. Sometimes when they are deep in dreams, I want to tell them. They're building true worlds in reality. Sometimes I want to tell them their importance to the universe. Sometimes when they've not made a true connection, I want to help them to speak the word they fear. It reads our thoughts. Sometimes they do not care. Sometimes I wish to tell them this world you take for truth is merely and I wish to tell them that they are in the world. They see so little reality in their long dream. And yet they play the game. It would be so easy to tell them. Too strong for this dream. To tell them how to live is to prevent them living. I will not tell the player how to live. The player is growing restless. I will tell the player a story, but not the truth. No, a story that contains the truth safely. In a cage of words, not the naked truth that can burn over any distance. Give it a body again. Yes, player. Use its name. Dream Sense, player of games. Good. That's not creepy or anything. Take a breath now, take another. Feel air in your lungs. Let your limbs return. Yes, move your fingers. Have a body again, under gravity, in air. Respawn in the long dream. There you are, your body touching the universe again at every point, as though you were separate things, as though we were separate things. Who are we? Once we were called the spirit of the mountain, father, sun, mother, moon, ancestral spirits, animal spirits, jinn, ghosts, the green man, then gods, demons, angels, poltergeists, aliens, extraterrestrials, leptons, quarks. The words change, we do not change. We are the universe. We are everything you think isn't you. We are looking at us now through your skin and your eyes. And blah blah blah. And it does more. Once upon a time there was a player. The player was you, Dream Sense. Oh, you're talking to me again. That's very cool. I think this is just a bunch of gibberish myself. I can't read that fast. So I was just a little player. I got lost in a story, Woke from that into a third. Okay, how long does this go on? Holy crap. Let's go back. Confused. Well, you know what they say about a game. You reach the end, and then what do you do? I think this is our 50th episode, which is not really that bad of a thought. I'm made from milk and love. Oh, we're going further back now. Information from a star. We're getting into science now. Electrons and protons, planets and stars. Anyway, well, I think I'm just gonna cut this off because I can just open up the resource pack and read it, right? Because. Wait. Sometimes a player reads line of code on a screen. Is this the Matrix? Have we reached the Matrix? I was not expecting to get this far this episode. But wow, that was amazing. Okay, seriously, how far does this go? Oh, look, the game loves me. And there's no punctuation in these sentences. That bugs me. Why is there no punctuation? Yeah, okay, we're gonna cut that. That was annoying. Okay. So, I've earned the achievement, the end. Oh, cute little mushroom. Well. Now, what's there gonna be to do? So, if I defeated the Ender Dragon. What do I do? Defeat the Wither next? Oh, crud, that's my spawn. Well. If we break this, my spawn won't be found, and if we. Your home bed was missing or obstructed. And. Oh, there's my map. Did I turn that off on accident? I think I did. Home coordinates are. Let's see. My home coordinates are -112. -66, -186. TP -112, 66, 18, -186. There we go. Okay. Well, we finished that thing. Now what do we do? I don't know. We will figure that out next episode. And we'll catch you later. Have a good evening or a day or whatever. And be safe. Bye-bye.